Dear friends, let me begin with a short story. A man went up to God and asked God, "What is the value of life?" And God gave him a stone and asked him to go around and find out what value would the stone be for different people. And so this man took the stone and he first went to a fruit seller. The fruit seller agreed to give the man 12 oranges in place of the stone. And so the man said that he would come back later. He then went to a vegetable vendor. The vegetable vendor too said that he will give 12 baskets of vegetable to him in place of that stone. And he told the vegetable vendor he would come back later. He then went to a jewelry shop. And he showed the stone to the jeweler, and the jeweler agreed to give him 50 lakhs in place of the stone. But he told the jeweler that he would return back later. He then took the stone to a stone collector and a stone seller. And while the stone seller looked at that stone, he kept it on a cloth and told the man that even if I sell everything I have, even my life, I will not be able to pay you for this precious stone. Where did you get this from? The man told him that he would come back later. And so this man returned to God with the stone and told God all that had happened. And then he asked God, "What is then the value of life?" And God answered him, "The value of life depends on whom you are asking this question, depending on the information that they have, depending on what their interest is, they will tell you the value of life. Your life is priceless, but unless you find someone who really knows you through and through, they will not be able to tell your true worth. To God, you are priceless, more costly than gold or silver." And God concluded that just as you are priceless, each person for me is priceless. And therefore, we have to respect ourselves and respect one another. We have to see ourselves as something priceless and see others too in the same eyes. This is the thought I would like to leave you this morning. Good morning and God bless.